Are you ready for some wrestling?
And now, look at this gouging at the head of Jericho.
That's why you'll never hear us talk about politics or religion or any other subject matter that's divisive.
Tess, please sit down. You're too animated right now.
I'm jumping up and down. I'm acting like a fool. Woo, 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 jump up and down.
Who's that jumping out the sky? R.E.Y. Mysterio.
My guess is now he's sleeping with the fishes.
Rumor is you were sleeping with the fishes last time we saw you. Now look at you. You're here. You're swimming with the sharks.
Shark week!
What does he have in his hand here? His belt, I believe.
Yeah, I believe it is.
He's going to need a bigger belt.
You're going to need a bigger boat.
Shark week!
But I bet I can shove all of it in his mouth. I'd love to try.
You're looking munchy, munchy, munchy today.
What the
and
hell?
Orange. Do you know there's not a word in the English language that rhymes with orange? Did you know that?
I leave your ass Christmas like some frosted flakes. What you call a sneaky nigga, man? Shake the snake.
Vince McMahon caught wind that I dated a couple of African-American women in my past. Just a couple. And about 17 years ago, he had me do a program with Booker T and Charmel.
That's right.
Where I was stalking Charmel, Booker T's wife. And now it's Jason Jordan. So Vince likes to take ribs and turn them into storylines. He just wanted to, you know, kind of rub it in my face. Hey, I know what was going on in your life.
My black son. Now each day my heart is getting bigger.
I'm not scared of you, mister. Why would I be scared of one of Bobby Lashley's sisters?
Wow. And he would hit me on the top of my head as hard as he could. And he made me cry.
Here's a secret. You dated Chris Statt. Let me tell you where you went wrong with that. I'll give y'all a teaser. It's because Edward Scissorhands over here couldn't please her.
Wow.
Wow. You never thought to run. I've been hot since your dumb dad was called the one. Look at all I've got.
Oh, yeah, I got this. What a pittance.
Ah, Dan Hogan.
Well, I got some bad news for you. Nice drop step to go behind there by Angelico. A little bad news. Hold on, I'll get to it. Standing switch here by LaRue, and another switch by Angelico. Trying to sit through to break the grip. I got some bad news for you. Hold on. There's still bad news. That's another switch.
Is that these guys keep on exchanging waist locks?
Yes. Yes. Once the switches stop, I'll tell you the bad news.
Look at that elbow. Wow. Good.
I saw Kevin in the back. I got excited. I thought it was young M.A.
Oh.
What? What?
In the butt, I said.
What? What?
In the butt. You want to do it in my butt? In my butt, you want.
Silver and Hangman, Adam Payne.
I don't even know why I'm fucking this shit, my nigga. I just am.
He is the FTW champion.
Those guys are monsters. Any continent they step foot on, they become tag team champions. Ring of Honor, NXT, IWGP, and most importantly, WWE.
You look like the heels from the Omega Man.
Look, what does that even mean, bro?
Nobody knows. It's an old movie, 1972.
Yeah, bro, nobody knows that stuff, bro.
Get of shots, but he's still getting up to his feet. But Wardlow! Oh, God.
This should have been me. It should have been me.
Thank you.
you. Get fucked, too kind.